Anton von Werner is the painter who paints this painting in 1881. This is a Congress in Berlin, and you know, these are all the politicians of the of the German area, and all the important people sitting together and discussing what will happen in that time in history. So this is Bismarck with a Russian diplomat, and all the other more very important people who are deciding on what is going on in Europe at the time. Anton von Werner is a painter of that period.